Stunned shoppers have watched on as a vicious brawl erupted around them in a supermarket in northwest New South Wales. Police are now investigating what sparked the fight and why some bystanders stepped in.
Cleaned up in aisle six. A few erratic and uncoordinated taps to the back of each other's heads before there's a sideline shove. And a baby is carefully handed off again.
Stop.
And again, as bystanders join the fray. It's Thursday night shopping at Tamworth Woolworths.
No one really expects the punch up to start up in aisle 12.
They need to do about something about the security system.
What's most concerning, young children watched it all unfold.
I wouldn't want them to say that. Or be involved like that, or behave like that.
In a statement, Woolworths said there is no place for violence in our community and staff who witnessed the fight are being offered counselling. Police don't know why it happened and are investigating how it started. But it's likely charges are in store. Leonie Ryan, 7 News.